Hello, hello. Happy Wednesday and welcome to the Inklings with Irena show, your weekly energy show connecting you to your intuitive guidance system. And I'm outside, beautiful spring day. And I want to talk about the three A's that are going to help improve your sleep. This is coming up a lot for my clients right now, that they're waking up at 3 a.m. They've got a lot on their mind, they're distracted, and they're just not sleeping as well as they would like. So what can you do? This is what I wanna share with you today, what I normally share with them, because I know it'll make a shift for you. Hi Heather, hi Deanna. When you hop on, let me know you're here. I have the wonderful sirens playing in the background because it's noon, first Wednesday of the month, they test them. So by the way, if we haven't met yet, my name is Irena Miller and I'm an intuitive energy coach and I love guiding women. I've been doing it for over 20 years on how to connect to their gut instinct and make decisions in the best time possible for them. And that's what I'm here to help you do. So the three A's, what are they? Let's dive right into it. The first thing is usually during the day, we're running through the to-do list, the tasks, we're on automatic pilot. We wake up, we brush our teeth, we run, we get our kids ready, we're trying to get out the door to work. And usually by the time we get to work, we're finally waking up. And when we go into that mode, what often happens is we rely on pushing through because we're on a deadline. We don't give ourselves a moment to pause. And this is where the first A comes in. It's simply taking that moment to pause and ask. Asking for help, asking for guidance. And there are times where maybe we ask our spouse or our loved ones to help in a particular area. But what I'm talking about right now is asking your unseen resources. Like for example, if you have a very busy day and you're wondering, how am I gonna juggle all the to-do lists? I've gotta be in 10 places at once. And this is you going to sleep the night before. Like, how is it gonna work? You can ask, hey, angels, guides, I need direction, I need help. Which task do I focus on? Which do I delegate? Which do I push off? And in my wonderful community and group, we talked about this week on, are we visual learners or auditory learners? This really helps you tune in when you're developing a language to speak with your angels and your guides, because you might get a wonderful voicemail from a friend and you realize, oh, you know what? This actually triggers an inspiration, a miracle, an everyday miracle where I realize I could ask my neighbor to just make sure my little one, when they get off the bus, has a safe place to stay because I'm gonna be 20 minutes late. This way I don't have to be in two places at once. But it's an inspiration, it's an auditory message, or maybe you're visual. If you're a visual learner, your angel might put across your screen a wonderful ad and you're like, oh, you know what? That ad reminds me of my cousin Jerry. I should give Jerry a call. Maybe Jerry would be able to swing by really quickly and be with my little one for a few moments. Heather, yes, miracles. Miracles are something that happen every day. Sometimes people regard them as everyday garden miracles because when we're in the day-to-day automatic pilot, it's so easy to miss miracles. We expect the skies to part, lightning bolts to come down, to hear the voice of God. Not that that couldn't happen, but usually it's the everyday little miracles that make the biggest difference. And if we're in automatic pilot, we miss them. So this leads into our second A, which is accepting. You know, sometimes it might be, oh, well, that couldn't be a message from my angel or my guide. You know, I just found a penny on the ground. How could that be confirmation that I'm supposed to stick with the job and not let go right now? As it happened for one of my clients. She's like, okay, great, thanks for the sign, but you know, a penny and my life's career, I don't know if that's like an even trade. I need a little more confirmation. And her coworker came out of a wonderful Dunkin' Donuts and said, oh, hey, I found something for you. She thought, oh, I wonder what it is. And he extended his hand and handed her a lucky penny. So what are the odds, right? That she'd be sitting right there outside, find a penny, say, oh, this is great, God, thanks, this is wonderful, but you know, I don't know. And then that confirmation, so that leads into the third A, which is acknowledgement. You're saying, you know what? Wow, that really was an answer to my prayers. This is incredible. this is a moment where I want to recognize, I want to share with my friends, or I just want to acknowledge out loud. But again, if you're going through everyday automatic pilot, it's so easy to write it off like, oh, I don't have time to listen right now or to look. I need to run a little farther ahead. So if you're on here watching with me, let me know if you've ever had an everyday miracle happen to you. You can drop a comment in the emoji in the comments. I'm all discombobulated. Such a beautiful spring day. So to wrap up, what are the three A's that are going to help you improve your sleep at night, that are not going to keep you up worrying and saying, oh, how am I going to be everywhere in one place tomorrow? How am I going to know that it's not all on me just to push through the moment and make the decisions and make it work? The three A's. You're going to ask for help. You're going to say, angels, please show me what's the most important thing I work on, or I need a workaround for this. Be with me. The second A, you're going to accept the help as it comes your way. You're going to see that lucky penny and take a moment to pause, and you're going to acknowledge, wow, my prayers have been answered. This lucky penny came my way. And when you see your friends and loved ones at the end of the day, you can say, you'll never believe what happened today. I was outside questioning, you know, do I stick with the job? Do I follow this career? Or do I just give it all up and throw in the towel? And I found a penny. And I know that doesn't sound like a big deal, but wait till you hear what happened after that. That's the acknowledgement. I hope that you are able to put this into play today, and let me know how it affects your sleep. Let me know how it affects your day, knowing that you're not alone on the journey. You don't have to push through the moment just to get through, but you really do have a whole wonderful lineup of angelic beings and guides so excited to help, but they can only help if you ask, because you have free will. So thanks for being here with me. It's wonderful to have you. I'd love to continue the conversation with you. Click the link up above to join in the fun, and I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Bye, guys.